Oklahoma, which means Miss USA 2010 is Michigan. Rima Faqih.
Congratulations, Rima. I cannot believe it's been 10 years since you became Miss USA.
You have made us proud. You have made Michigan proud, your community, and the USA.
This is something that goes out only on really significant occasions, and I've only given out a few of these, but this is the key to the city.
That was such an incredible year, such an unusual year, so many stories that will stay just between the two of us. I'm so proud of you. I know I tell everybody to try their best to live a fearless life, but you are the very definition of a person that will just do it.
Everybody's dying to know, how do you feel?
Ask me after I have a pizza.
I love you. I am so proud of the woman you've become. I'm so proud of the mother you are.
I actually pulled out one of my favorite photos of you. It represents who you are, fearless, special, unique.
Rima's advocacy for people with intellectual and developmental disability is so appreciated.
Thank you for all your support for the children and youth experiencing homelessness in Southern California.
كلنا بالمركز وكل أطفالنا بنتمنى لريما وعائلتها كل النجاح وكل الصحة.
While hiding and hoping just to stay alive, I could never, never have imagined being here today. As an American citizen, honoring a man that I consider to be one of the greatest leaders of the 20th century.
Hi, Rima. Happy 10th anniversary.
Happy 10 years.
Happy 10th anniversary.
We love you.
I'm so proud of you and all of your accomplishments and the woman you are today.
Hi, Rima. This is John. I just wanted to wish you happy 10th anniversary.
You did very well on the Lebanese version of Dancing with the Stars. What was your favorite dance?
I love the contemporary.
Good night here. Good night. Good night here. Good night.
I can't believe that we met 10 years ago. Now I'm mother. You're mother.
A lot of memories and a lot of trips that I'll never forget.
Undoubtedly the most memorable Miss USA I've ever worked with.
A decade later and I still love you, Queen!
Born in Lebanon, raised the Queen, slaying these verses.
It's Miss USA!
Hey sister, I'm really proud of you, Rima. You know that I love you and I'm really happy that I got to share so many beautiful moments and memories with you. Mwah! Best Miss USA ever.
Rima, I love you so much. Words cannot even describe. And I'm so proud to be your sister. I'm so proud to be your friend. I'm so proud to know you.
I just want you all to know you can be hot, sexy, and tough.
How's that mat feel, Miss USA? Give her another one.
عطوا ريما انت رفعتنا راسنا وانا بحبك كثير ماما.
انا كمان بدي اقول انه هيدي وقت انتخبوكي مس يو اس اي كانت من اجمل اللحظات بحياتي.
Hey Rima, happy 10 year anniversary.
Congrats again on making history. We're so proud of you and we love you so much.
Woo!
Hey Rima, on behalf of Rana and us, we just wanted to congratulate you on your 10-year anniversary of being Miss USA.
You made a difference in a lot of people's lives and dreams and commitments. So keep working on it. I know you have lots more to do.
Love you. Congratulations. Hadi and Rabia say hello and Alf Mabruk.
Hi, baby. يعني ما بعرف شو بدي اقول لك تستاهليها وبتستاهلي اكثر ومع انه انا ما كنت حدك لما ربحتي بس بحس دائما كانه دائما كنت حديك وقول لك شغله on your 10 year anniversary that I will be there for you with you forever. الف مبروك وان شاء الله هالسنه بتكون اجمل سنه بحياتك وبيجينينغ لاحلى سنين بحياتك. I love you baby. You're my queen وانا مثل ما بقول لك دائما I married the queen.